Hello all, and today I'll show you how you can have a custom login screen in the game League of Legends when you already have the files for that login screen. So I'm not going to talk about how to make them, but if you have the files, what to do to make sure that they will appear in the login screen. And this tutorial is both for Mac and Windows, so I'll explain both of them. And first of all, I'm going to show that my current is the default one, which is at the moment the Velkos screen. So let's go play, and there you go, the Velkos one. So now you have to find where you installed your game. So for Mac, it's Applications, League of Legends, Show Package Contents. And for Windows, the default place is C, Riot Games, and then you will find League of Legends, and then there is Contents. I don't think there is for Windows, it's just League of Legends. Then go to Rads, Projects, LOL Air Client, Releases, the highest number you can find, so for me it's the only one, and this one, Deploy, Bin. I don't think this is for Windows, so just go to the next step, Mod, LGN, which stands for Login, Themes, and then here you can see these are the ones, and mine is Login Velkos, but it depends which version you are on now. It could be, I don't know, Nessus or anything like that. And then here the important file is login.swf. If you want to back that up, just rename it to something else, like as login1.swf. Now you will need to get the file for your custom login screen. So for instance, let's say party looks, I want to expand it because this is .rar. So let's just wait a second. Okay, let's go here. Okay, let's open this again. So basically this is just drag and drop, drag this here, and that should be it, simple as that. Now let's go to League of Legends. Play.
Double rainbow. What does it mean?
Drop it.
And as you can see, that was a custom login screen, definitely not the one that Riot has. So I'll make a playlist of many different custom login themes. So if you want, go ahead, check out my channel, and hopefully you will pick up what you like. And I'll also include download links for the files for each of those login screens. So hopefully you will find something that you like, and see you guys next time.